Hi, my name is Jasmine. I'm the digital advertising whaler here at Wholewell, and today we'll be doing a walkthrough of how to add and remove admins from your Facebook page. And here's how you add and remove admins from your Facebook page via Business Manager. The first thing you'll want to do is log into your Business Manager account. You'll then be brought to your dashboard where you'll see all of your ad accounts and pages. You want to click on Business Settings in the top right corner. On the left-hand side of the screen, click on People. And then you'll see the Add button toward the middle of the screen. You want to click on that. Then you'll be prompted to type in the email of the person you want to add. Since you have a business profile, employee access will already be toggled on. Beneath that, you'll want to toggle on for admin access. If Facebook feels you have too many admins associated with your account, an alert will pop up showing the ratio of employees to those with admin access. If you see there are too many admins, feel free to remove people, and we'll touch on that in a second. If you need to add additional privileges, you can also toggle on for financial control of the account or pages. Once you've set your parameters, press Add. Then you'll be prompted to choose which pages you want to associate with that person and what their role would be. You can choose from a series of roles based on the actions the person will be taking on the page or the account. Press Invite and they'll be sent an email to accept. To remove someone, you'll want to click on their name from the People section and then press Remove in the top right corner. You'll be asked to confirm. Click Remove again, and you're all set. If you don't have Business Manager, here's how to add and remove admins directly from your Facebook page. Click on Settings in the top right corner. Once your settings load, click Page Roles on the left side of the screen. Under Assign a New Page Role, you can type in the person's Facebook name or email address. One thing to note, their email address should be associated with their current Facebook page. You can then find their profile, click on it, choose their permissions, and press Add. To remove someone, find their name under Existing Page Roles, click on Edit next to their name. Here you can change their role or remove them altogether. Click on Remove in the bottom left corner, click Confirm, and you're all set. Well, that's been a walkthrough of how to add and remove admins from your Facebook page. Dive deeper with Wholewell content at wholewell.com/university and use the code WWVideo to get 80% off all of our courses.